Hey, thanks for clicking on this video. I really need to give the bathroom a good scrub, so here I am doing that and just taking things out of the shower, making way so I can give it a good scrub. Just wanted to say a huge thank you for everyone who has joined my Patreon. If you want to check it out, the link is below. I just wet all of the glass boards. I used a mixture of dishwashing liquid, a homemade spray bottle of water, eucalyptus solution, and vinegar, as well as this metal scrubby brush to get rid of all of the lime scale that was built onto the or soap scum that was on the glass doors. I had to give the stainless steel scrubber a wash under the sink, and here I'm just spraying all around of this water, vinegar, and eucalyptus solution spray, so I just made that myself. I have heard that it is a great preventative for soap scum to build up on your tiles and glass, so I'm really giving it a whirl, a cleaning with it. It's helping a lot, but also in between deep cleans, after each shower I just spray this on the walls and the glass screens. This is known to help reduce the frequency of you having to clean it, so I'm super thrilled to find out about that. Hope it can help you out too. This part is definitely the grossest part of all, which is removing the little grate thing from the floor and then really giving it a good scrub in there. It looked pretty filthy at the beginning and pretty clean afterwards, so don't forget that. It's grotty down there. Just a better kind of bitter, bitter. Lose gravity, I'm sorry. So I just rinsed all that off of the shower screens, and then I wanted to quickly talk for a second about some of my favorite hair care products. I bleach a lot my hair, so I do use these Coco and Eve products. I love their shampoo, their hair masks, and the oil elixir. I have been using these for a while now. This is not sponsored or like collaborated or anything, but I am hoping to be working them very shortly because I love them so much. I reached out to them and yeah, fingers crossed we get something going, like an affiliate. But anyway, I just wiped down the outsides of the shower with that vinegar eucalyptus water solution. I just showed myself filling it up again and yeah, just wiping over the surfaces. Pretty much just had to give the whole sink area a declutter and scrubbing. And this is the point where I have to scrub the toilet. Seems to be pretty clean because I clean it on a regular basis, so not a problem. And I just use Bref, just like a toilet cleaner, with a toilet brush. And I'm just taking this towel here, wiping along the floor, making sure it's all clean and tidy. So I'm really happy with the end result. Everything was super clean, shiny doors, clear glass. So thrilled, and the sink looks incredible. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.